Okay, I have no recollection of what we were doing. Oh yeah, the bee bumble. The forest is blocked until this situation... Under control. I love it.
Is that Nick Kroll?
I don't know. That's fun. It's been a while. Look at his cape. Whee!
Oh, that's a fancy man cape. It has been a while since we played this. All right, so we're getting back into it, guys.
Yeah, all right.
It's going to be cool.
Are they all, are they clone troopers? Are they all the same dude?
They were all born from the same mother.
What did he say?
Mother.
Stay back. Very important protection duties in process. Protection duties in process.
Oh. Apologies. Oh. I should be on the list. First name Graham, last name the list, unfortunately, is inside. What is his last name?
We never get to know. He's Graham of Daventry.
He's Graham Daventry.
He's
yeah,
Graham of
Graham
Daventry.
J. Draven.
Daventry King. He's Daventry King.
Yeah.
Budget issues, I remain skeptical about the repairs. The repals. The repals.
Yeah, oh no, look. he's riding on his back.
Huh? You needn't worry. These night hopefuls will figure out a solution soon, and then we can carry on with the auditions. Is that the doctor? If you just step aside, I'm confident that I can find a way across. Daventry Decree 6645 states that a royal guard, once commanded, must never, under no circumstances, abandon his... Never under no circumstances, so always under some circumstances. Yeah, it's a weird double negative there. If someone is in distress
and in need of assistance... You got a bucket head, dude. I stand corrected, and we wouldn't want to repeat... Your mask is a bucket.
The Rubenstein fiasco. However, hardly counts for
distress. My hat is a shoe cover.
Okay, so they won't move so I can get through because it's the law.
Try to catch a bird. There's birds
but
coming.
We gotta start the episodes. So, yeah.
Oh,
whee!
Yeah. Whee!
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to No Lives Remaining. I'm Scott.
And I'm Chris.
And we're playing some King's Quest. It's been a long freaking time since
we played
some King's
Quest. Don't mess with the bees, dude. Oh, you knocked. Oh, you
yeah, but then I need the bees. I need the bees to come at me and not take off.
What are you going to do with them? Make them do your honey bidding?
Oh, I'm going to jump into the river so that the guards come and save me.
Oh.
Yeah, so that's what we're doing. We're trying to get past the guards. And since we're in distress, now the guards will come save me.
There's not enough easy deaths. This doesn't make for good No Lives Remaining. Learn how to swim. He doesn't die enough. For saving me. Original King's Quest, the dude died all the time.
Well, we're still technically in the wee beginnings of the game.
Well, you better save it and then kill yourself as often as possible.
Oh, man, they got back before I could get up here.
Catch a bird.
Okay, so I have to go drown myself again.
Use your crossbow.
Wait, can I axe chop this tree?
Grenade! And then you chop down the tree full of angry bees?
Enough, Gwendolyn. What an asshole. I will crush your childlike wonder.
None of your business, Gwendolyn.
I like the way he does it. He's just like, skadoosh.
Someone help me. I am
right drowning. Glug, a glug.
Drowning. Whatever. Thanks for saving me.
You're welcome, lad. He was talking now watch. Before they run back up there, I shake the bees on them.
Oh, that's a good one.
Yeah.
Ah, your hat came back. The hat Uh-oh. Came back. The very next day, oh, the hat came back.
I hate that stupid
thought it was
duck.
A goner, but the hat came back.
So now we can get to the knights, hopeful.
Oh, yeah. Mind if I join your semicircle? Let us big kids figure this one out. This is a rhombus, bitch. What was that?
Nothing.
You just blew on a thing? Oh.
Oh, we have it's missing a piece.
Oh, it's a horn. I forgot it was a horn. Looks like an elephant tusk.
So we need this rope.
An illegal elephant tusk. Grab that churro. Oh, well, that's a rope.
He took my idea.
I like his design.
Yeah, he's kind of neat looking. He reminds me of the judges from Final Fantasy XII.
Looks like his head was going to cut that rope off as he was
he was just like, a boy.
You've got the sharpest head I've ever seen.
Oh, and then he threw the rope back. What a douche.
Oh.
Oh, he's like, you do it now. Not even close. Did we put it in our adventurer's pocket? We did.
I feel like that guy in the orange cape is like, I'm the Great Papyrus. Nah. Is brand new, so I guess we find out.
It still needs to be broken in.
Where did you get a bow? Did I miss the part where we got bow?
That guy didn't get any bow.
You still here? You still here? Wonder what
happened to that. A moose head? Who's moose head?
Can we chop this tree down? Oh.
Oh, yeah.
His hat does a little flippity-doo. Little flippity-doo.
Oh, the hat. Why are you always tippity-topping on the head and the noggin? What do you want, Moose Knuckle?
Oh, okay, so we gave him the idea to make a tree bridge. Yay. He has like a tiny-ass head.
Now we can get there. That's Juggernaut. If things hadn't gone right.
Yeah. Or had gone even righter.
Oh.
Oh, he's going to knock it down. I don't know if he is.
Yay. He's a nice guy. Oh, he's a fucking dick.
Yeah, they're both dicks.
That's awesome.
Because they're our competition to be the next Knight of Daventry.
Yeah.
So, like, dicks.
Neat. Give me a second. I have the perfect plan.
His wall is Sean.
Is that the guy from Princess Bride?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Nah.
It is.
I wasn't going to toot that horn anymore until I found the missing piece.
You toot your own horn.
What missing piece? Like a reed?
Somewhere out there is a missing piece.
I stick a freaking reed in it or something? Look at that bird. Grab the bird. God, I hate that bird.
Talk to me, man.
This looks like a problem for my assistant.
This is all lame.
Who's your assistant?
What am I supposed to do?
It got stuck. The log got stuck down the river. Go to where the log is.
Oh, you're right. Yeah, maybe we can get across at the bottom now. Good thinking, Creus.
Well, yeah, it was there.
Critical problem solving skills.
1 out of 30. F.
Good thinking. I forgot about the log. I would have tootled around up there for... Oh, God, no!
Son of a bitch. You sit on the bench is what I said.
And now we're fucked.
Oh. I bet there's a waterfall at the end of this.
Don't tell me. We're headed towards a huge waterfall.
No.
Sharp rocks at the bottom. Most likely.
Now you're just going to hang out on the beach.
Bring it on. Aw. Graham's so sad.
Oh.
I wish I could remember the name of the dude. Jay something. And this is the end. He was, other than Seth Rogen, he was like one of the main characters. Jay something. And that's what he reminds me of.
Oh, no, I don't follow you, I guess.
I left the hatchet lodged in the tree because I would not need it anymore.
How can you possibly know that?
He's got Lloyd powers, man. Double L-oid powers.
Oh, we made a little raft. That's not going to help.
Somebody wanted the rest of your Kit Kats.
Yeah.
You had to split your logs.
Give me a break. I got to tie it together with the rope first.
Yeah, this is awesome. Loving it.
Daventry.
Yeah.
I'm enjoying it.
I'm enjoying it. Trademark.
He's using his head as a paddle.
Neat.
We should be flowing ever so rapidly down this river.
No, don't talk about it. It might become real. What the? Oh, you son of a bitch.
Oh, he's just walking across the rocks.
That's me. There's nothing. It's.
No, there's like little rocks under the surface.
Oh, because he's a little guy.
Yeah.
No.
I still don't.
Graham, right?
Yes. How did you know?
I'm Wallace Shawn. That is that guy.
I also observed that without you, no one.
He's like, and without these rocks here, you would have not known, but you did. In which case, I knew that already.
Their minds over their biceps are never woven into the tapestries of time. I can tell you're like me.
You defeated the log. Which means you're incredibly smart. Mm. You defeated the rocks, which means you don't like rocks.
And you challenged and you rafted next to me, which means you're you're able to paddle.
What's your favorite color? Do you like popcorn flavored jelly beans? Because I do. What's your availability for sleepovers? Are we in a secret club?
How about that part was left out of the story when he tells it to Gwendolyn?
Pizza flavored. I'm free on Wednesdays and Saturdays, and I would say more of a secret alliance.
I met a tiny little guy, and he told me. And then I tried to befriend him by jumping around him.
What's the plan?
What's the plan?
Put a good word in for me with the king, and if I win, I'll do the same. Soon, we'll both be moving.
See, now I don't trust him just because I wanted to trust the big stupid ox guy, but no, they fucked us. I don't trust that guy.
And then he just leaves us.
Oh, here. You fucking bird-faced piece of shit. Mario fucking Sunshine, fuck you.
Mario Sunshine, motherfucker.
Climb those vines. Climb them.
Yep.
Yeah. Ah, careful. No wolves jump out from the forest.
Yep.
Because they're your best friends. Wait, is that another one? Is it
different? Another missing piece one. Oh.
That's the horn of not much.
The horn of...
Yeah, you heard me.
Not plenty.
Ah, oh, you fucking bumblebee motherfuckers. Bucket hands.
And I do want to apologize. I am very, very terribly sorry. But we've run out of commemorative tote bags.
Tote bags.
Your name shall be Bullet Bill. Tote bags.
My mother designed my cape with lots of pockets.
Is the next lots of pockets. That's how they...
That's how they explain away his adventurer pocket.
The freaking Mary Poppins magical hiding a raft.
At least we finally know, Chris. At least we finally know.
This is where it came to be.
Both designed as light-hearted warm-ups and getting-to-know-you type exercises.
That is one magical cape.
Before we start in on the usual
death, destruction, and duels of a cutthroat nature.
Oh, don't forget.
In the spirit of equal opportunity, no one expects Article 4.
Do you think the frilly neck thing like cuts off circulation to the vocal cords and makes them talk like that?
Maybe. I don't know.
Because, like, if you have a frilly neck thing, I feel like it would make you talk like that.
Well, I never heard the date was switched.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Hard of hearing. Go on, mingle with the other contestants. Find out as much as you can about them, and when you're ready for the chivalry test.
The chivalry test.
Are you ready for the chivalry test?
Yes.
I made a shiv out of a toothbrush.
Yeah. Is the only knight competing in the tournament that speaks multiple languages.
What?
Oh, I don't even...
Sirloin of Roast Beefington!
It's Sir Ten of himself.
Sir Ten of himself?
Or yeah.
Next question. This
knight Yay.
Hails from a land far outside of Daventry. Based on the odds, he is favored to win the...
His name is Jeffrey.
Server of arrows? What is the
full name
of the fastest contestant in the competition?
Beef! 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 Beef!
Sirloin of Roast Beefington Jr.?
I see. Last question.
Ah!
Who or what beef is the favorite companion of the strongest competitor?
Oh. Oh. Tell him fuck you.
Pork chop, rack of minutes.
Rack of minutes.
Anything that holds butter.
Awesome.
How many did I get right?
Okay, let's see here. Tallying. Tallying.
Knock his head off. I bet he's a robot.
No answers correct.
Why don't you go and... Oh, I bet it's okay, though.
Okay, so we fucked it up. We have to go talk to each person and learn their secrets.
No, you didn't fuck it up. That's probably part of it.
No, I should have gone and talked to the other contestants first.
Yeah.
Hey there, I'm Graham.
Charm, I'm sure.
And your name?
What?
Well, I didn't
I'm Roasted Chicken Chest.
Is this true?
I'm cocking.
Surely you just Greg.
Wait, are you Greg? Why did you name yourself Greg?
he called us Greg because he doesn't remember our name. It's Graham.
It's not Greg.
He called us Greg.
Oh, yeah, but you're Greg of Daventry, right?
You're...
Every woman's dream.
Cheeky. But now you're starting to bother me, Grant.
I
think he's super chicken.
No, but seriously, you're...
In disguise. Metal chicken.
Every woman's dream?
Iron hen.
What is his name?
Who?
The Centaurian.
It's not Gabe, it's... Oh, never mind.
It's not Gabe.
You are...
So we have to guess his name... But we don't have that information yet, I guess.
You gotta say his name
right
backwards,
here, Garrett.
And then he just disappears into another dimension. Talk to fucking Fatty McMoosehead.
Hey, thanks for knocking that log over out there.
Those were supposed to be his mustaches, but they came out as horns.
I wanted some alone time. Leave me be, little fly. You don't want to wake the bull.
Bull.
I don't want to be in this conversation any more than you do, but I missed the chivalry test, and I need to make it up. The faster we get this over with, the faster I can leave you alone.
Make it quick, then buzz off.
Voice sounds familiar.
Yeah, it does.
Graham
Cripp. No.
Graham Cripp. His last name starts with a CR. Graham Cracker! Holy fuck, they made a Graham Cracker joke. I'm back to loving this game. Circumference.
You should call me Acorn.
Why would we call you that?
What was that you were hiding in your paws?
When?
None of your business, Feather Boy.
Feather Boy? Oh yeah, you got a big gay feather in your head, I forgot.
String Bean. Alright, so he is Circumference. This guy is...
Circuitiveness?
Achaka?
Sirchaka? Sriracha. His name's Sriracha.
Where do you hail from?
Achaka.
Sounds exotic.
Circumstantial.
So,
Circumstance.
What type of arrows do you fly with?
Achaka.
Also Achaka.
Nice. I prefer the hand...
Sirtuitiveness. Serendipity.
Want to partner up? Show Daventry the power of dueling archers? What do you say?
Achaka.
Yeah, you're right. You'd probably just slow me down.
So Achaka, dumb.
I'm gonna get back to the chivalry test.
Oh.
I'm gonna talk to the little guy.
Hey, Graham. We were just sharing some tips about the...
Dude,
title.
That guy's a Pikmin. In disguise. You know it. You know it. Give him a little honey. I bet that little thing on his head turns into a flower. I guarantee it would.
I'm studying his every move. He should make any opponent quiver.
You got me doing it now.
Strong and vicious with his...
Awful. Head. Awful. So much dialogue. I forgot how dialogue-y this game is.
I don't like to call it that, Scott. It's live-a-log.
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 Shouldn't be telling you this, but I heard a rumor.
Ugh, I can't even process that.
Under his belly.
There's a squirrel in his belly?
Imagine what...
I'm sorry, I ate your chocolate-covered squirrel.
Match his strength. Okay, so he's the strong guy.
We'll need to work together and expose his secrets.
Secrets. Sir Ten of himself.
What can you tell me about Sir Ten of himself?
That's so inconsiderate. Multiple man? Although clever, these silly puns are not very becoming to a gentleman like yourself.
Go and go do things and come back to me.
I've already met everybody.
Goodbye.
So that's Manny.
Manny the fucking failure.
Remembered my name.
You never told me your name.
Type it in. It's XZMAQ.
Into the river. Oh, yes, that silly feather does look familiar. Look at it.
He just starts chuckling.
Because he's about to say it's like a limp piece of cheese, yeah. Which is, you know, the best thing to say as an insult.
Oh, and he's got the pommel. Or the pommel or whatever the fuck it's called.
I might be silly, but you're... You're... I have to wait one second.
What?
Waiting right here.
This is so King's Questy, but like, so weird.
God damn it. I did not mean to click on you.
I'm going to have to wait one second. I'll be right back.
I'll be waiting right here, Garrett.
How many of those does he have in him?
Your special sweater.
What do you want?
I found out what you're hiding.
No, you didn't, skinny pants.
Skinny pants.
I heard a rumor that a tiny squirrel pet lives under your belly.
What? Who told you that? I bet it was Whisper. He's the worst.
His name's Whisper.
Oh.
I can't stomach.
Sir Whisper.
She's not my pet.
Of the quiet.
She's my friend.
That's crazy.
Does your squirrel friend have a name?
Your squirrel friend? I had to break up with my squirrel friend.
Princess Madeline of Avalon.
She had, I found pictures of her with a nut, with nuts in her mouth.
I think you're hiding something else in there, but I'm not sure I want to find out. I'll leave you be.
You need to get lost.
You need to get lost. All right, we have all the information we need to finish our chivalry test, finally.
I bet that guy could get you into a cool club.
Yeah.
Who is the only knight competing in the tournament that speaks multiple languages?
Not a Chaka, it must be Manny.
Manny? We're friends, you know. We have kind of an alliance. Next question.
Next question.
Next question. This knight hopeful hails from a land far outside of Daventry. Based on the odds, he is favored to win the competition.
That's a Chaka.
Okay, moving on. What is the full name of the fastest contestant in the competition?
Sir fucking Twinks a lot.
Fastest?
Sir Blinks a lot. Sir Terminator T-1000.
Whisper's the fastest, because he ran past us, remember?
Who or what is the favorite companion of the strongest competitor?
Princess Madeline.
Bird.
Madeline. Oh. She sounds quite charming. Okay.
No, that was Squirrel.
Moose and Squirrel.
It looks like you got three answers correct. Why don't you go
what?
Kick him in the freaking stomach. You know it's not being guarded. That's just cloth. Kick him in the stomach. But first, taste these hors d'oeuvres. They're actually just rat feces on a plate.
I guess technically we never finished talking to everybody.
He looks like a chicken. That's all I'm saying.
Annoying.
Whisper.
Correct. Well, Whisper's full name is...
Sir Walter Harris Ignatius Sally Percival Eduardo Ramon Jr. III, hailing from Modesto.
He does look like a cuck.
That's the answer we didn't have.
I agree.
Yeah.
I don't seem to have any portraits on me.
Well, if you find one, I'll sign it. Free of charge.
Free of charge.
He is he's a nice fancy. Look at him. He's a fancy cuck. He's a fucking
he really
cuck.
Is. Whisper.
As do we all. I should be getting back to my chivalry test now.
Bye.
Bye.
Whisper can do it.
That's a nice thought, but I'm pretty sure those guards would never confuse you for me. I mean, your armor is pretty recognizable.
Whisper's armor is shiny because Whisper loves his own reflection.
So dumb.
All right.
Now we can finish this stupid test. Because his name is Sir Percival. Watch him watch a dockage. Chaggity chaggity Chattanooga.
From the Madagascar community.
Hailing from Modesto.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Multiple languages. Money. We're friends, you know. We're kind of in an alliance.
All right. Next question. This knight hopeful hails from a land.
How did Lost end?
Based on the odds, he is favored to win the competition.
Achaka.
Okay. Moving on. What is the full name of the fastest contestant in the competition?
Festo.
Sir Walter Harris, Ignatius Sally Percival Eduardo Ramon Jr. III of Modesto.
I thought it was Festo.
Ignatius Sally Percival Eduardo Ramon Jr. III.
Look at him.
He's doing the spare fingers.
Yeah, check this out.
Last question. Who or what is the favorite companion of the...
So I like the way his head bobbed. Is the favorite companion?
Princess Madeline of Avalon.
He's got a little head.
She sounds quite charming.
He's got a...
Okay.
You guys got little heads.
Dallying.
Tallying.
Dallying. Dallywacker.
Finally!
Oh my!
Good job, Puckets!
He's got double swords on his belt. Well, I had it scheduled for Tuesday. What's going on here?
Uh-oh.
So, this position could very well lead to the crown of Daventry itself.
So we could become... the king on this quest.
I don't believe that.
I do hope you've all made friends.
Fuck this Pikmin.
It's about to get nasty.
Fuck this Sim.
Oh, over here.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I really am, but that is not an entrance ticket. In fact, from up here,
it's baby
like
Christopher Lloyd. That's what he looked like.
Probably just a snot rag.
You guys don't know what Christopher Lloyd looked like in his younger years? This is it.
We'll need to bring back to the theater. Dum tum tum tum. One eye of a hideous beast. And due to proclamation.
One eye of a hideous beast.
It will actually need to be a hideous beast. Not like last
but
year.
Ann Coulter only has two eyes.
Fuzzy or tiny creature eyes will be accepted.
Just bring him a potato.
Nothing to see here.
Wait, what the hell was that?
I don't know.
Looked like he had a little girl that he was hiding behind his back.
Opportunity to show us your skills. We want to know what's in your heart, how you think, and how you react in the face of danger.
He's like, I've got this. Yeah. It's Devo Whip It.
From one eye. We'll still judge you all the same. Now, everyone, go forth and claim thine eyes.
Oh, now all of them are just going to go out and, like, just get eyes from things.
Oh, look at him run. Oh, there's a buxom lass.
Elizabeth, what are you doing here?
What are we doing here? Where did the... Oh, did she build this bridge brand new?
No, that was the little girl. She became grown up all of a sudden.
Okay. Anyway, we're going to leave this episode here, everybody, and we'll pick back up next time, finding out what this little girl's all about and going off to find a mystical beast eye. No. Until we see you again, I was Scott.
We don't even... Oh, God, no! I was Chris.
Thanks. I know it ain't fancy, but it'll have to work for now. Amaya Blackstone, nice to meet you.
Graham, the pleasure's mine. It's nice to see all these...
Do you come from a Blackstone family? Do I need to know about your culture?
Of the Daventry Blackstones.
Daventry can't afford me anymore. They can't even afford oil for the crumbler over there. My own invention.
The crumbler.
The crumbler. This weekend, step into the ring with the crumbler.
Really needed. Been kind of rough around here lately.
Seems that way.
Oh my God, get on with it.
Saturday.
Different from what I read.
One thing.
Honestly,
don't worry, kid.
This weekend.
Since the queen died.
You'll never guess.
No one can. It's really quiet.
The crumbler.
That was way too
dark. Can you see that? I should get going.
2019.
Oh, hello. And as usual, we encourage you to never find yourself with no eyes remaining.
And I was Chris, and if you hit a tree, always get your hat back on. If the tree doesn't knock your hat back on your head, don't mess with that tree. That's what I say.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Booze
gun. Yeah, no.
Under construction.
Don't cross the bridge.
We need an eye.
That one bridge is out, but there's two more on the other direction.
The other direction.
No, there's not two more.
That's what I was hoping you would do.
That is fucking good. There's not two more.